हेलो स्टूडेंट, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न कंस्ट्रक्शन प्रैक्टिस लैब। इन कंस्ट्रक्शन प्रैक्टिस लैब एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 4, कंस्ट्रक्ट वन ब्रिक थिक वॉल इन इंग्लिश बॉन्ड टू अ हाइट ऑफ 1 मीटर इन सीमेंट मोर्टार इंक्लूडिंग एल जंक्शन एंड टी जंक्शन। एम, टू कंस्ट्रक्ट वन ब्रिक थिक वॉल इन इंग्लिश बॉन्ड इंक्लूडिंग अ कॉर्नर। मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड, ब्रिक मोर्टार। टूल्स रिक्वायर्ड, ट्रॉवेल, प्लम बॉब, स्प्रिट लेवल, मेसन स्क्वेयर। प्रोसीजर, द साइट इज क्लीनड विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्पेड। वॉटर इज स्प्रिंकलड ओवर द क्लीनड साइट। ब्रिक आर इमर्सड इन वॉटर बिफोर यूजिंग। प्रिपेयर मिक्स ऑफ सीमेंट मोर्टार 1:3 एंड 1:5 एंड 1:6। लेड द सीमेंट मोर्टार 10 to 15 mm थिक on the prepared surface with the equal to width of a wall to be constructed. The construction of a wall is carried out by leveling. Periodically, the suitable gaps are provided, not more than 20 mm, and filled with the mortar. The vertically of the wall with the help of plumb up during construction. The corner is checked for a right angle for each course by Mason square. Plan of one brick thick wall. In 3D, and this is a plan. This is L junction and this is T junction. So let's move on the calculation. First, calculate the volume of brickwork, length into breadth into height. This is a 1 meter. 1 into 0.2 into height 1, plus similarly this side 1 meter into 0.2, then into this queen closure. Deduct the value of 1 into 0.2 meter breadth. So volume is 0.36 meter cube. Number of brick required. Number of brick required, volume of brick work divided by volume of single brick with a mortar. So our volume of brick work is 0.36 meter cube divided by with the mortar. One volume of single brick with the mortar 0.2 into 0.1 into 0.1. So number of bricks 180 number of bricks are found. So additional 5% extra bricks for wastage. 5 divided by 100 into 180. 9 numbers of bricks are finded. So total number of brick required to construct 1 meter length and height. So volume of brick plus 5% of volume bricks 180 plus 9. So 189 number of bricks are required. As mentioned, the cement mortar 1:3, 1:5 and 1:6. Volume of mortar, volume of brickwork minus number of bricks into volume of single brick. So our volume of brickwork 0.36 minus number of bricks 189 into volume of single brick 0.19 into 0.09 into 0.09. So our volume of mortar is 0.069 meter cube. Additional 40% extra for a frog filling and wastage for dry volume. Dry volume of mortar is equal to volume of mortar plus 40% of volume of mortar. So volume of our mortar 0.069 plus 0.069 into 40% divided by 100. So our dry volume of mortar is 0.096 meter cube. So quantity of cement mortar, we are going to take a ratio, cement mortar is 1.1:5. Quantity of cement in kg is dry volume of a cement into density of cement. So 1 divided by 6 into 0.096, it's our dry volume of mortar into density of a cement, 1440. So our volume quantity of cement in kg is 23.04 kg. So quantity of sand find in kg is equal to dry volume of cement into density of sand. So 5 part of sand divided by 6, total number of parts is 6, into 0.096 is our dry volume of cement into density of sand, 1600. So our sand in kgs is 128 kgs.